The Honourable Member for St. Patel.
Wow.
Mr. Speaker, this afternoon I joined many of my colleagues with a group of courageous and determined young people participating in the Manitoba LGBTTQ Forum presented by the Canadian Centre for Gender and Sexual Diversity and the Rainbow Resource Centre. They are joining us here in the gallery today, and welcome. These young people are working towards safer, more inclusive communities for people who are LGBTTQ. They are working with these collective nonprofit organizations to promote recognizing diverse gender identities, gender expression, and romantic or sexual orientation within their schools by running programs that teach educators and students about support and empowerment. These youth are focusing on eliminating bullying from the inside out. Rather than giving students coping mechanisms, they go into schools to educate and change people's perspectives of what it means to be LGBTQ. Their work can range from a full-day workshop with ongoing support to week-long training forums with integrated year-long projects. As part of this programming, the Centre holds the International Day of Pink to celebrate the 9.7 million Canadians who wear pink as a symbol of anti-homophobia and transphobia. Being considered different is never easy. Too often, young people suffer in silence and sometimes make irreversible choices because of this. Groups like Gay Straight Alliance and Diversity Clubs are doing more than providing support for these students. They are introducing a new code of respect, compassion, and empathy in our education system for students and teachers alike. Our government wants to make sure LGBTQ students feel supported and safe at school. We brought in anti-bullying legislation to give schools the resources to address discrimination and give students the right to set up anti-bullying clubs like Gay Straight Alliances. Our government will work with students to do everything we can to make every child in Manitoba schools feel safe. A huge thank you to these courageous young people for having the courage to stand up against bullying and help create a safer, more inclusive Manitoba.
Hear, hear.